forpersonen skal passe til. Fischer en Ravn of Copenhagen. But the sign inside the lift with this also for 4 persons capacity, but the original brand is Titan. I think this has just been modernized in the mid 1900s. Originally built in 1906, and I think it had original inner doors in the past, but then it was modernized by Fischer & Raun and got turned into a more modern design with no inner doors. And it has also been modernized recently because it has very smooth ride, very smooth motor, so this is variable frequency. Titan 1906. Really beautiful. Very, very smooth. And large generic buttons. Not the baddest. Ouch, that stuff makes the whole lift jolting. There are dentists in this building. And some other offices. One thing I don't like about this lift is the color. This blue is really dull. These doors are rather beautiful. I like them. Also looks like the cab has been refurbished on the outside. But really beautiful. Time. Nice. Totally acoustic alarm. Mounted on the cab itself. There's no counterweight in this shaft.